Another breaking news story we're following. A Jacksonville man has been arrested after police say he sent some provocative images to a young girl. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office also says 59-year-old Robert Browning allegedly had oral sex with that young girl inside a church. He is in jail tonight on $250,000 bond. We're told this all took place at the Cedar Creek Baptist Church over on Lane Avenue. We are working to learn more details in this investigation.